Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today, my Filipino friend Sarah, she'll be doing my makeup. Good luck to her. Let's see how well she does. You see my face? All right. Stay tuned. Don't move. Let's see what you're made of, Sarah.
Oh my gosh, good luck for me.
All right. So she's spinning up the hair. Whatever you're doing, you're going to inform me on what you're doing.
Okay.
Let's see what she's doing.
This is alcohol swab, guys.
She's sanitizing the face.
Yeah.
Taking out the excess oil.
This is the pressed powder. So I'm going to use the pressed powder.
All right, you're a good girl, Sam. Pressed powder.
I know.
Yeah.
Sorry. You just admit.
Boy.
I put in my t-shirt.
Alright, so she never fixed me up before, you know, but yeah, she went with herself so far. So I'm gonna put on this around my neck.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I forgot.
Alright. Yeah. Remember, we're not professional, you know, but she had tried working, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, trying hard, guys.
What about your face? Jesus! When you don't move, when you do not move. Because she's going to Google go with herself, you know? Yes, she's going with herself. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's her first time trying makeup on somebody's face. So, you know, don't laugh, you know, sit down. Because now you tell me what go on when you don't.
Concealer.
I know. So what is this? It's showing the concealer.
Concealer for your face. Sorry guys, it's my first time.
So this is what you have here. Show them. Concealer. Yep.
Okay. This is the concealer, guys.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Maybe I can use this one.
Maybe I shall move like a professional. Guys, how do you rate her?
Oh my God, my tummy. Because I drink milk. I drink milk, but my tummy is...
Your belly?
Yeah, my tummy is very noisy.
Guys, for the best makeup artist in town, you gotta link up your girl, Sarah.
Oh my God.
For all your fashion shows,
fashion shows.
All your drag queens concert, karaoke, stage show, you can just hit her up.
Oh yeah, you have brown. I don't see this.
So she's using the brown pencil now?
I'm using brown.
For the best makeup parties?
Yeah.
Say,
you know that's the voice of my tummy when I drink milk. Mm-hmm. My tummy hates milk.
We're still losing share professional, you know. In the corner. Osha, a wipe on a go out ourselves.
Purple mascara?
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. This is a purple mascara, guys. I'll bring this a little bit.
See, mascara purpose. The other side. A lot of girls eat like a only X to the 5 in a driving, that's only. Alright, show them your makeup palette.
Palette, yeah.
Show them your makeup palette.
Okay.
What is this? What is this?
This is the what is this? A palette.
Makeup palette.
Makeup palette and eyeshadows. Yeah, I use the gold one at the top. You're going to use your face. Your shadow.
She's not done it in a casual, put on lipstick neither.
Okay, so this one is for Nicole's face. I put
it highlight.
Yeah, I put it in here. So hard, guys, to choose the color. Try to this one, the gold one.
No, when you brush that nose, you should try to straighten up the nose. The nose, the nose look like sweet pepper, right? Mm-hmm. I should try to straighten it.
No viewers, please. Me tell me.
What y'all think? What y'all think? You think she's finished? She's finished? Let's see. Okay, I guess she's not. She's giving me blush. So this lipstick is like a matte. Once it's dry, once it's glued onto your lips, only grease can get it off.
It's okay.
Oh no, she don't chocolate with the ear. When she done, I'll fill out the ear. I feel like a movie star getting pampered. Only the shut up makeup artist, you know, so she just been on the clip on the towel. Alright, that's very nice. Yeah. Only thing, no, nothing, only thing, nothing, only thing. She tried, don't it? She did her utmost best. She did her best. You must say, I love you, should I do this, Sarah? I love you, should I do this, you know?
Yeah.
You're so beautiful, Nicole.
Okay.
Right. Yeah. Okay, there you have it, guys. Tell me what you think. I'm gonna watch them side in. I'm gonna side in myself. Yeah. Mm-hmm. She did her best, right? Mm-hmm. Don't forget to call Sarah Lee. Let's make a parties. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time. Next time, you'll see it live.